Welcome to Easy Learning.
Exercise number 53. It may be difficult for you to follow the general principles upon which foreign business is carried on, but if you are to win your way in a firm which does business with the northern and southern states of America, you will have to try. No businessman, and above all, no businessman whose principal business is with foreigners, can possibly leave this branch of economics from his training. If he should refrain because of a general dislike of the science, he will surely suffer in the long run. The truth of this has been shown over and over again within my own circle, and I speak for your advantage. The principles may appear difficult to follow, and if you imagine the task beyond you, it will prove so. But be brave, face the plain truth, and you will lighten the work and succeed, as you will deserve to succeed. Full stop.